¿Qué color, mami?
Azul.
No, ¿qué color es ese?
Azul.
No.
Ajá.
Naranja. Muy bien, bebé. Welcome back to my channel. It's been a minute. I haven't been vlogging. I've been slacking. I knew. But we're hitting the road again and I'm excited. Yes and no, because I'm kind of nervous too. But I know that the improvs are doing so much to keep everyone safe. So I can't wait to see what all they're going to do. From what I hear, they're going to be checking fevers. You can't even like sit near anybody. It's gonna be interesting to see. I'm gonna for sure record so you guys will be seeing all of how that goes down. And then of course, follow along with me because guess what today is? You know it. I gotta go run all the errands before we hit the road. So if you're new to my channel, welcome. And if you're on here and you haven't subscribed yet, please hit the subscribe button so that you know the next time I post a new video. Anyhow, let's go because I'm already running late. Crazy day, guys. We're at the improv trying to like figure out logistics since we kick off the tour on May 29th. So we're in here shooting a little sketch for Chingo's fans. So for all of you guys that are a little bit afraid to come out and, you know, just enjoy your time and start laughing, trust me. They're doing everything to be cautious here. Like, it's crazy. It's not even the same improv. Like
all tables 6 feet away.
Yep.
Yeah. All tables 6 feet away.
Why do you measure it from there, bro?
Like this. All tables 6 feet away.
So, if you guys notice,
they're not. Look, all tables 6 feet away.
Every other table will be allowed to be used. And then what would technically be the VIP area, they're all scattered.
Man, it's like a dance floor down.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy, y'all. So let's get some behind the scenes. I want you guys to see what's going on today, so let's go. I got sauce, I got salsa, queso means guap, fede, that's a chick, got a show in Salvador, a pupusas on deck, walk around the club in my own zone, and when she got her mask on, it's otra persona. We in the building, shining like a lampara, todo mundo en la fiesta con la máscara, no selfies, no cámara, girl, you quarantine, five stars, bárbara, máscara, 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 dale mami con la máscara, 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 hasta suelo con la máscara, 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 ponte la máscara, 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 mundo con la máscara. She look cool with her mascara and she get low. Got a blinged out mask, customized head to toe. Siempre que la miras, ella tiene tapabocas. And after a long day of work, it was finally time for family time.
That's the soil, really.
That's you're gonna take this off?
No.
What is this?
What is it? It's just, that's just dirt. Hot banana pepper right here.
So frustrated. So I thought it would be a great idea, guys, since we adopted a senior who is interested in programming, that their box looked like a computer, right? So I thought this could be the keyboard, but look how bad I am doing. Just look at this. I'm usually pretty crafty in this time around. Dad's back there making flautas. Mickey's over there organizing. We all got something to do today. Oh, and we even, well, I didn't. Dad did. We got some peppers and tomatoes now. Mande, mam. Yo no soy sissy. Sissy está allá atrás.
Are y'all ready for Marisol's famous salsas? Fresh from the garden.
Fresh. So fresh and so clean. Mande. How? Help. Happy. Say, ayúdame.
Help.
¿Por qué no dices ayúdame?
Help me.
I don't even know what, how she knows that word, guys, because I've never taught it to her. So there you go. Anyway, let me get back to my keyboard drawing because it's awful. We've been working like crazy. The tour is about to kick off and Houston is finally opened and the beaches are open. So we decided to make it a family day and just enjoy the sun, the water. We don't have the best beaches, but you know what? They're open now and it was much needed. So we enjoyed our day and just hung out and just made it a family day. Máscara, mundo que es cumbia all night, now she wants some reggaeton. Bailo tango, pero duro, tengo viejas y a montón. Chingo bling, 18 wheelers full of masa. You ain't even in my class, I got sauce, I got salsa. Guess who means guap, fede de ese chick. Got a show in Salvador, hey, pupusas on deck. Walk around the club, in my own zone. And when she got her mask on, es otra persona. We in the building, shining like a lámpara. Todo mundo en la fiesta con la máscara. No selfies, no cámara. Girl, you quarantine, five stars, Barbara. Máscara, máscara, máscara. Dale, mami, con la máscara, máscara, máscara. Hasta suelo con la máscara, máscara, máscara. Ponte la máscara, máscara, máscara. Todo el mundo con la so many máscaras, I don't even know. Any, mini, money, mo. Any, mini, money, mo. She look cool with her máscara, and she get low. Got a bling down mask, customized head to toe. Hey, siempre que la miras, ella tiene tapaboca. Baby, tus ojitos con la máscara provocan. Hola, 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 Coca-Cola. She can tell by the smoke, I'm a mess, fumo mota. We in the building, shining like a lámpara. Todo mundo en la fiesta con la máscara. No selfies, no cámara. Girl, you quarantine, fast, that's Bárbara. Máscara, máscara, máscara. Dale, mami, con la máscara, máscara, máscara. Hasta suelo con la máscara, máscara, máscara. Ponte la máscara, máscara, máscara. Todo mundo con la máscara. Watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. It's been a crazy week. I know that this vlog has clips of everything, but because I am just super busy all the time, I just get clips of here and there of things that are happening within the week. So our week was pretty busy. We still had family time, which I enjoyed. We're still trying to push through this whole quarantine stuff as the city begins to open up more and more. We are excited. We are out and about. So thank you guys again so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Comment below, what have you been doing since the last time I've talked to you guys or I've uploaded? I'd like to know. And don't forget, guys, if you haven't yet, be sure to subscribe, hit the bell so that you know the next time I drop a video. And don't forget, there's also other videos that I post, like workout videos are also on here. So check those out when you get a chance. Thank you guys again. See you on the next vlog.